The first step in installing and commissioning the end-of-arm safeguard sensor is to attach the sensor directly to the robot arm with the supplied flange. Next, attach and secure the robot tool. Connect the tool through the cable conduit that is integrated into the sensor. Now route the two connection cables for power supply and communication along the robot arm and directly connect them to the robot controller. Once the connections are secure, you can proceed to start the robot. Then, install the End-of-Arm Safeguard URCap via USB stick on the controller and activate it. Configuring the safety settings starts with establishing the communication link between the sensor and the robot controller by setting the IP address. Next, set the required protection length of the protective field. Measure and input the length of the robot tool, including the workpiece length if necessary. Go on with reviewing and confirming the setting. Then, define the validation point where sensor data will be checked during operation. Move the robot with the sensor to a suitable validation point and perform the automatic cross-check. The safety setup for the end-of-arm safeguard system is now complete and can be transferred to the robot system. Now it's time to create the robot program so that the robot can operate in collaborative mode, safely protected by the end-of-arm safeguard.